Hello everyone, good morning and welcome to Digimento. So as you all are well aware ki aapka jo exam hai, it is coming closer day by day and the most important thing for now is just to practice more and more questions so that what all you have studied till now just you know aapko aa jayegi how to implement this in the questions that you will face in your exams. So for practicing more and more questions, the most important thing to practice is your PYQs. Okay, so I have brought this session for all of you, and the class will start from today on YouTube itself at 6 p.m. every day. Okay, and we will do different years PYQs, and first we will start with the PYQs of November 2020, the exam that happened in November 2020. Okay, so just try to be in time, and first I will cover the PYQs of paper 2, that is your computer science. And once we finish with the PYQs of paper 2, then we'll move on to the PYQs of paper 1. Okay, so everybody please be on time, that is at 6 p.m. today, that is on 15 March, and do not miss the class. It is going to be a very important and very informative class to all of you. So I just hope to see you all there. Thank you. Thank you so much.